Yes, I am the almighty baby mama hero, the greatest of all time. I am an NBA 2K17 god. Yes, sir. To all those new watching my channel, I am your baby mama hero. I prefer exciting gameplay. I like competitive gameplay. You can actually say it's a tutorial, actually. I do walkthroughs. If you watch how I play against certain people online, hopefully you would be able to take certain things, certain aspects of my game, and apply it to your game, and that way you will too start winning, I would think. So, you know, I like to have fun, man. It's all about having fun. If you ain't having fun, why do it? So let's get it. Right now, I'm gonna take my T-Wolves online I'm hunting big dogs, baby. You see right there, it say default. Default means I'm not staying inside I'm got a four level team tier team, which is the Minnesota Timberwolves. So right by me having it on default, the training wheels are off. I'm out there into the world, man. So I might get Golden State, you know, might get the Cavaliers, but bottom line, man, it's on, man. Let's go. It's time for war. Let's get it. And to all my viewers, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Like, share, and comment on all my videos. I've been doing this for years, baby. Let's get it. Let's see what we got. Do we got Golden State? Do we got Cavaliers, Oklahoma? Let's see. Okay, we got a broadcast 1954-82. I never get that when them guys put that stuff behind their gamer tags, but apparently it means something, man. So I went hunting for big dogs. I got a little dog. Let's get it. I'm off today, baby. On a weekday, I'm off today. It's all gameplay today. All gameplay. So get your popcorn ready. And it's going down. We're going up against Broadcalf. Mr. Broadcalf. You know, he got that boy Anthony Davis out here, man. Balling. All right, let's get down to business, shall we? My Wolves against the Pelicans. The New Orleans Pelicans. Come on here, man. I ain't got all day, man. Hit the start button. Ready up. It's time for war, man. My boy Rubio, Jack LaVine, Wiggins, Dean, Towns, Bajelica, Muhammad, Aldridge, Dunn, Rush, Hill, Payne, and Jones. Let's go. Let's get it. To those watching this, leave in the comment section. You know, let me know what games you want to see me play. I got all kind of games. I got both consoles, PS4 and Xbox One. Let me know what you want to see on this channel, man. I will make it happen for you. Let's get it. It's all about war, baby. All about war. Set my defense up.
Seems like.
Hold on. Defense starts here, baby. Defense wins championships. He's not lying when they say that, man. Defense wins championships.
We've been here before. Yes, it is Groundhog Day. And we welcome you to this presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports.
Do y'all see these graphics, man? Do y'all see these graphics? They shout out to 2K Sports, man, for this masterpiece, baby.
This is Kevin Harlan.
Wolfpack, baby.
The Timberwolves looking to make the most out of their home court advantage here at the Target Center.
Oh, sir.
In downtown Minneapolis. You look at the
Pelicans. Come on, baby, come on. Defense.
This is an important game for them because they've really
been Wiggins out here, man.
One win in their last five games.
Yeah, and guys, no matter what happens today, I bet they'll be happy to have this game behind them because it's the third one they've played in the past 4 days. And
let's go.
Now they're looking for a breather.
Now let's take a look at the starters for New Orleans. Holiday and Hield team up in the backcourt.
We on it.
Cunningham is out there with Davis. And it's Hield.
Look at old Davis. He shoot threes. He shoot threes.
Now
no,
here's
sir.
Davis.
No, sir.
After the miss from Buddy Hield.
Come on, man. What you got?
Clock at six. Here's Davis.
Brett.
Also, Brent, we take a look at the end of the season. Something that has been brought up is taking the top 16 teams for the playoffs.
Good hands.
I'm not on board with that, Kevin. I know it makes for some interesting
material. Mess out my house.
To have the West teams
get that out of my house, man.
Teams, if that were the case in some get of the other rounds of action. But there's something about the East versus the West and having your conferences represented coast to coast to see who plays for the NBA championship.
And so it looks like the Pelicans will retain possession here.
Let's go. The referee doesn't just being lazy, man. Why you make the man go get the ball, man? That's your job. All right, come on.
The Pelicans have gone 0-3 from the field to start the game.
And
Ricky Rubio gets the whistle that time. That is his first foul of the game.
Come on, pass the ball.
Rubio again, Holiday.
What's up?
Shoots the three.
Greg.
They are out for the game thus far. 0-4 here, still looking for their first mate.
Here's Rubio.
Let's go. Ha! And one.
Ball called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right
here. And one.
Yeah, way to play in attack mode and get to the line.
Dap it up.
Minnesota shooting their first free throws of this game.
And really, the form.
Look at the graphics, y'all. Look at the graphics.
Has been terrific. 79% as a team.
And Jang drops them both.
Come on, Rubio.
And if you're a Timberwolves fan, you have got to be ecstatic about the future of this team. I mean, as good a young talent as we have our league, cap space flexibility, and just a lot of positives moving forward.
Ball. Let's go.
Finished off by Jang.
I tell you, he's playing.
Oh, he wide open.
Pure excitement.
Nice.
Hang time on the rim.
Did they let him get that wide open?
Pass to Towns. Down low. Levine kicks to Zhang. Rubio dishes to Levine. Deflects the pass.
Good defense.
Cunningham passes to Hill.
There we go. We out.
Inside.
Ha!
The dunk
and one.
The foul.
Let's go.
Powerhouse move, and he's
Let's
got
go.
A chance for one more at the line. That one on Davis.
Woo.
And that's
Come on,
the
man. That's what I do, man.
1-2 punch right there. I mean, nice steal. And then how about the elevation, Kevin, on the finish?
And Greg Nathan spurs some quick offense, like a great play defensively.
Well, it fires up your teammates and the fans when you make plays like that out in the open court. And
get it.
He dishes it to Heal.
Brick.
And that one falls coming off of Davis' speed.
You know, I didn't find a very good shot on that possession, but still able to get 2 points.
And Rubio kicks to Zhang.
Excuse me.
The glass to finish the lane.
Meet.
And their post play has been really solid right off the bat.
Yes, sir.
For the New Orleans Pelicans, their last game a loss to the Pistons in Detroit.
Ooh, come on. Probably Who with me?
Defensive effort all season long. I mean, at home, that kind of D is not going to cut
Damn.
It. Never mind when you're on the road.
Love the reaction from the crowd early, and defensively, they didn't do anything to get them out of it. They kept giving up open looks, shots they kept dropping, and the place only got louder and louder.
We got it.
And so here is New Orleans.
Anthony Davis shoot threes.
Carl Anthony Towns.
Not that time.
And now Minnesota on the fast break. Out of bounds.
Good hand. Get out of here.
Chance now to take a look at the steal numbers over the last couple months. The scope of that for Davis.
I feel like he hasn't been paying as much attention.
He ain't been doing nothing, man. My boy got to tighten up, man. He got
to
do better, man.
He needs to. His steals have dropped over the past few months, and he needs to get back some of that fire on D.
Who called timeout? Who did that?
First timeout of the game called for New Orleans.
Whoa.
Yeah,
on the back of the bus.
All the missed shots here, and every team goes through cold streaks. You just got to figure out a way to stay productive.
Got to fight through it.
You don't want to get to a point where you're forcing too much. not just letting the opportunities come with the flow of your offense.
Let me get that. Ha! Looking at. Woo! Come on. Come on.
What a beautiful way to polish off that sequence.
Let's go.
Strong and attacking the rim.
That just puts a little more momentum on their side, don't you think?
Absolutely.
And that's where the defense failed. You can't let him throw that down. You've got to get over and foul him. Send him to the free throw line.
Levine again. It's Moore. Levine dishes to Aldridge. Kick out to Levine.
Ha! Ha!
Nails the 16.
Woo!
He's just such a well-rounded offensive player. He's got a little bit of everything.
And there's the feed to Evans.
Damn.
And it's Jones. That time on the assist by Evans.
Come on, Don. Tighten up, y'all.
Nicely done. Finding good opportunities inside. Priority one.
What do your hand look like?
Done with it. Passes it to Aldridge.
Good hands, good hands, good hands.
Last touch by Mona Yunus. We've got 33 seconds left to
hands.
Play in the first quarter.
Look at that boy playing defense. Where's your that three, man? I'll double dog dare you. Come on. No, sir. No, sir.
Outside, Jones. And the foul on.
Why did you foul him?
That is his first foul of the game.
I'll foul him.
There's 18 seconds left in the first quarter.
Come on. What you got? What you got, man? Come on, bro.
Here's Evans. He's covered closely. Just four to shoot. 13 feet
right.
Away.
Wow.
And Terrence Jones again. Jones has got his second basket of the game. Here's Dunn.
Damn.
And still a close game as the first quarter comes to a close. The Timberwolves on top, up by one. And don't go away. We'll be back with the action for the start of the second quarter.
Yes, sir. You guys got the NBA League Pass, man. What teams y'all watch, man? I watch all the big matchups, man. All the good matchups.
We got a close game here as we get back to the second quarter. And let's quickly break down the game we're watching with the Timberwolves, guys.
Oh, come on. We got to tighten up.
Pace. You can see they're going to try to keep this game in the open floor.
Once they get out there in the open court, the speed and athleticism just takes over. Not much you can do to stop.
Let's go.
So for New Orleans right now, Hill is up there with Monta Yunus. And there's Etuan Moore. And there's Davis. And it's Galloway in at the one.
Oh, nice. Okay.
In the city of New Orleans, still grappling with the legacy of Hurricane Katrina back in 2005. So much devastation. But, Brent, this city has really come back, and they're bound
Excuse me. There go.
He got fancy with that one.
Yeah, maybe trying to give them the momentum boost they need to break this game open.
No, sir. No, sir.
Kicks it to Davis.
No more threes from him, man. No more threes from that guy.
To the inside.
Brick.
Monta Yunus.
Let's go.
Can't get it to fall, and he's
Let's
missed
go.
The second after making his first.
Let's go.
Ha. Feeds it to Towns. The Timberwolves working the ball around now.
Ha!
Dunn passes to Towns.
Ball.
That's as forceful.
It starts on defense, baby. It starts on defense.
To see out of this guy.
Well, gee, it adds now to their
spectacular
fashion.
And to me, this is why they're winning, guys. Unlikely players stepping up huge against a defense that's really nowhere to be found.
And it's
Let's get it.
In the corner. A
Damn, done.
The mark. Pelicans trail by five.
No threes, no threes.
Galloway gets to Monta Yunus.
Air ball. Woo!
Gain possession.
Air ball.
We've watched a pretty interesting season unfolding in the Western Conference.
They go. They can go to state numbers, man. This is ridiculous, man.
You look at the Timberwolves.
Can anybody stop them, man?
Of course, the Minnesota Timberwolves tied up with them. And Muhammad has it in the corner. Here's the pass to Bialica.
Ha!
Dunn dishes to Towns.
Dang, that was...
Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. Here's Galloway.
Good foul. Good foul.
Foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time. Good foul. So he'll shoot two right here. Well, Commissioner Adam Silver has said he'd like to see the league institute a 2 years out of college restriction. Brent, you played 4 years in college. I know you think that helped you. Do you think that requiring that extra development time would be a good thing for the NBA?
Interesting conversations I've had, Kevin, over the past 3 or 4 years with younger coaches in the NBA is the fact that with younger players, they have to take so much time to teach them fundamental things that chunks up a lot of the time that they would have in order to get their team ready for game 30, game 40.
Yeah, you're
and
right
so
about that
teaching is really wide open. A lot of teams from being as competitive as they should be once they get their season started. So 2 years, I think.
I see you, Wiggins. I see you.
From Commissioner Silver. We'll see if that happens.
Rubio, the back, the Bialyts. Oh, good.
Damn.
Three. Pelicans trailed by three. Holiday with it. Guarded now by Rubio.
Good three.
Rebound by Dang. The Timberwolves have gone three of their first five shots to drop here in the second quarter.
Let's go.
They're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right. Oh, that was nice.
You just need a bucket to get some momentum.
That was nice.
Oh, and he went for the two-hander on the slam using some muscle.
Some urgency from him there. Sure.
Let's get it.
Bialyta.
Oh, me, man.
Rebounded
by
Orleans.
And typically he has the touch to finish when he's in tight, but not sure on that possession.
All right, let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Well, how you missed that?
Smartphones and other technology are ubiquitous nowadays. Clippers head coach Doc Rivers says teams do pay a price. Social media and texting is absolutely hurt chemistry, he said. He recalled his championship season with the Celtics. One of the best things that happened
during
the preseason in Italy, the players couldn't get a wireless signal, and they had to actually talk with one another. Kevin?
Let's go.
Players can make a difference. Thanks, David.
And you're just not going to see him do that.
Oh, Lord.
Very
it's a sloppy
often.
Game
usually
right here.
When he rises up, there's a guarantee it's going down.
Here's Frazier.
No,
here's
sir.
Jones.
No, sir.
He can't hit that shot. Good D by Rubio.
Great D.
Minnesota leading by three. Levine kicks to Aldridge. He feeds it to
Jang.
Out left of the wing.
Ha!
That sort of showmanship is just deflating right now to a team trying to get back into a game like this.
Ouch, Greg, that is definitely
emphasis
jam. A big apostrophe or exclamation point, maybe even a question mark. Pass to Bialyta. Connects from three.
Let's go.
And it's an 8-point Minnesota lead.
And good passing, setting up a lot of these buckets right now, Kevin. That's been the key.
Evans.
Come on, man. What's wrong with you, man? Get your mind right, boy.
And you can see the defender's afraid to kind of get in his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the basket.
Right.
But on that one, they were there.
Off target there. That would have pushed the lead to double digits.
Yeah, it would have. Do better, y'all. Do better.
Rubio again. Frazier.
Defense.
Yes, that goes in.
Nice.
Frazier's
got
his first basket of the night. It's Bialyta. No good on that last second attempt there. And that concludes the first half.
Whew.
Timberwolves lead by six. And
come on, baby, let's go.
We have a close ball game on our hands as we get set for the second half of basketball.
I am your baby mama hero, man.
It's been quite a
I provide exciting content.
And the numbers don't jump out at you, but the impact on the game sure does.
No doubt, huge contributions, not all showing up.
Let's go. And one, baby, let's go.
Rubio and Levine together in the backcourt. Carl Anthony Towns is out there with Jang, and it's Wiggins in it.
Defense.
So that's the Timberwolves five. And the Pelicans, since drafting Anthony Davis, have taken an impatient approach, trading away picks for veteran players.
I feel you, man.
I think they're being somewhat patient. I mean, you got Anthony Davis there, and so that's going to invite some players who become free agents.
Handles
to play
the handles.
Alongside Kevin, a star that's going to create easier.
Well, Levan, baby, let's get it. Ha,
as he gets
ha,
better.
Ha.
Moving forward, though, you have to consider whether they've capped out the upside of their roster.
Three on the clock. And Towns.
Let's go!
Towns has got the lead up to nine now for the Timberwolves. Holiday with it. Guarded now by Rubio.
Oh, sir. What is that? What is that?
Holiday dishes to Davis.
Give me that.
And Buddy Hield is going to pick up a foul. That is his first foul of the game. Some changes for New Orleans.
Oh, baby, let's get it.
Eunice has checked in for Cunningham. And it's Etuan Moore checking in for Hield.
Ah.
Rubio, the pass to Wiggins.
Look at it. Look at the handles. The hell am I doing?
Now the dish to Levine. Six on the shot clock.
And one.
And it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot. Grant, the importance of the three-pointer growing and growing. Some words becoming too prominent. What do you think?
I'm enjoying the game. I'm getting a little jealous.
I think everybody is, though.
Yeah, I'm getting a little jealous that I didn't play in this era. But interesting the way that coaches are seeking out the three-point line and in turn, trying to create more space for the guys that can do more than just shoot threes, Kevin. So having versatility between
shooting threes all game, that's horrible, man.
A lot
of boys do with Golden State.
And command some attention of the defense to suck in
the Easy Warriors.
The accordion of the defense.
Golden State
bringing
Cheese.
Them in, pulling them out, and taking advantage. I like the three-point shot. It's here to stay. Just don't mention four.
He ain't learn.
Yeah, let's not go there.
I'd rather say.
And stolen by Dunn.
Ha.
Here's
ha.
Towns.
Ha. Get off me.
The dunk by Towns.
Well, there you go.
Where the lag coming from? Where's the lag coming from?
At both ends, steals, fast break buckets, and the other team in scramble mode.
Here's Davis. Here's
defense.
And lots Let's of go. Contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. That one on Muhammad. The Pelicans have had two chances at the line already, making them both. And the first one drops. Langston Galloway's checked in for Drew Holiday. He hits one, then misses the second attempt from the free throw line. We've heard a lot of talk around the league about the strain of the regular season, Brent. 82 games, putting a strain with the back-to-backs of four games and five nights.
I'm getting tired of you just talking about it, Kevin.
I'm
exhausted.
So what's the solution?
I really think that the preseason only needs to be four games.
You can also do something, Kevin,
with regards to training camp where you'd
come on.
Players in their first through four seasons come in for 10 days prior to the veterans coming into camp, the four preseason games, and then you're ready to go. So the NBA
now, 22
affiliations with NBA D-League teams have the opportunity for those guys to get in shape and learn the system going in between the big ball club and the D-League. But I think a shorter preseason schedule is on the horizon.
Excellent thoughts.
Yeah, three of four to start this half. Offensively, they've been great.
Dunn kicks to Levine. Off the mark there with a three-point shot. Pelicans trail by eight. Dishes it to Davis.
No, sir.
Rebound, Minnesota.
No, sir.
Towns has got three rebounds now in this one. Pass to Dunn. And he slams it down right on Monte Eunice.
And what a beautiful way to polish off that sequence. Just strong at attacking the rim.
That just puts a little more momentum on
the side. Oh, he wide open.
Absolutely.
Let's get it.
And that's where the defense failed. You can't let him throw that down. You've got
I don't
want to
put on three-point defense because then he ain't really shooting them in the threes, you know?
Cole Aldrich, he's checked in for
Keep it like this.
And New Orleans also making a change. Tyreek Evans has checked in for Hill.
Ha.
Towns dishes to Dunn. Nice ball movement by Minnesota. Levine can't hit. Pelicans trailed by 10.
No, sir.
Evans goes in. The layup missed.
Here we go.
For Minnesota, they've gone an even 50% from the floor here in the third quarter. Four of eight. Dunn passes to Towns. The feed to Dunn. Back to Levine.
Ha!
A shot.
Oh,
no good.
Man.
And New Orleans will come the other way.
They say he ain't playing no defense out here.
The last encounter was in New Orleans.
What?
And the last time these teams met, it was a walk in the park. And everybody got in on the act. Their bench was spectacular in that win.
Well, they built up the big lead and then let the second unit get out there and do their work. And you're right. The guys coming in off the bench were spectacular. They put up a ton of points.
Here's what Minnesota's going with right now. Bielitsa, he checks in for Towns. Wiggins comes in.
What are y'all doing?
And Ricky Rubio subbed in for Dunn. Pelicans trail by 7. Frazier kicks to Davis.
Oh, sir.
And here's Evans outside. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Evans.
What is that? Waiting for opponent, man. What is that?
He's checked in for the Pelicans. 34 seconds left in the third. And Rubio kicks to Wiggins.
Oh boy, Wiggins out here, baby.
Back to Rubio.
Ha!
That falls. Nice feed that time from Wiggins. Rubio's got 5. Passes it to Davis. It's stolen. And here we
go.
Let's go! Break. Wiggins has got it.
And unfortunately, we've seen a few too many of those. A lack of concentration, a turnover, and an easy bucket in transition.
Oh, sir.
You know what? Tried to step
what is that?
In and
a
cut
foul?
In, but just didn't get there quick
enough. Come on.
For New Orleans,
do that.
They have shot 80% from the line tonight, going 4 of 5 so far.
Box out.
Anthony Davis nails both of them.
Boy, he's got a great stroke from the line. That's not something we can say about all the league's big guys.
And as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit.
Oh, yeah, balling, baby.
Minnesota on top, up by 10.
Doing what we do
and
when we do it.
And we're coming back in just a moment. Get ready for the fourth quarter of action when we return.
Whoa.
The fourth quarter just moments away now as we welcome you back.
Oh, defense.
By 10. A moment now to reset the lineups brought to us by Gatorade. All fueled up here for the fourth quarter. So for New Orleans right now, we've got Solomon Hill. Holiday out there with Frazier. And there's Cunningham. And it's Jones in the pivot spot manning the middle. Here's
Excuse me.
Ah. Makes it off the glass. Rubio's got the fourth quarter going with the first basket of the period here for the Timberwolves.
Oh, what you got, broadcast? What you got, man?
Your dishes to Jones.
I'm on you, man. We own it, man. Defense, baby.
Side hill.
No, sir.
Rebounded by
the
Timberwolves.
Man, that's what I do out here, man. That's what I do. I specialize in defense, baby.
And Rubio kicks to Bielitsa. Got a piece of
He quit and he out. So all my viewers out there, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, like and comment on all my videos. Please share all my stuff too. It's like this, man. I come online, I test my skills. I might not win every game, but if you look at my videos on my channel, I win a great amount over the years, baby. I've been doing this since Dreamcast, man. Sega Dreamcast, NBA 2K, the original one, baby. I still got all my copies. A big shout out to 2K Sports. A big shout out to Ronnie and LD2K and the whole staff and team over there at 2K, baby. Let's get it. If you don't have this game in your life, what's wrong with you, man? I'm serious. If you got a PS4, an Xbox One, a PS3, or even an Xbox 360, man, or even a iPhone or a Android device or a tablet, man, you need 2K in your life. Let's get it. Your baby mama hero, signing out.